Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do weekly love reading for Aquarius, air sign, for the month of November. And this is general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone, and take what resonate and leave the rest. Okay, let's see your messages, Aquarius. Okay, first card, Three of Swords. Six of Pentacles. Three of Wands. I think one person in this connection is heartbroken right now. They're feeling, they are in so much pain. It could be you or you person. Energy could be vice versa. Definitely one person feeling this pain. Because there is no equal give and take. Because Six of Pentacles is here. One person, in, I think it could be you, Aquarius. Because the one person who always there for their person is you in this connection. And there is no equal give and take. That's why you are in... You are heartbroken and Three of Wands. Definitely you turn your back from your person. For some there is no contact and separation. And this could be long distance relationship also. You both live in different cities, different countries and different states. And it's traveling inward in your connection. And Three of Wands, definitely waiting. You are waiting for your person to come towards you and take action. Three of Wands. And you or your person could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus or Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So let's see some more. Energy could be vice versa. Take what resonates and leave the rest. Seven of Wands. Ace of Pentacles. And Ace of Cups. Someone coming back. Yeah. From past. But you are very defensive. One person is defensive. Or for some, your person don't want to give up on this connection. Ace of Pentacles with Ace of Cups. Definitely long-term commitment is coming in your way. For some, you are concentrating on your career and you are doing self-love definitely. You are loving yourself more than anybody else and you are concentrating on your career. For some, your person coming back to you and want to offer this long-term commitment. You or your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus and Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Yeah, King of Pentacles. The Sun. Wow. Three of Cups. Reconciliation. Yes. If you are in separation, definitely your person coming back for reconciliation. Or you want reconciliation and you are going to your person for reconciliation. Definitely King of Pentacles long-term commitment is coming. And the Sun with the Three of Cups. Definitely reconciliation. For some, it could be third party situation and children's involved. If you are in separation due to third party. If you are not in separation, definitely your love life is going to be next level. Yeah. But most of you in reconciliation. You or your person could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Strength. Four of Cups. I think you stand by your power, you overcome this pain, Aquarius. Yeah. King of Wands with Strength. It's you, Aquarius. You stand by your power. And you or your person could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius and especially Leo. Definitely you stand by your power now. Someone is coming back to you. For some, you are not going to accept this cup of love. Because now you are enough. And you don't want anyone. For some, definitely you are feeling sad for the missed opportunity with your person. Definitely they are coming back and you will accept the reconciliation. For some, your person feeling sad for the missed opportunity with you. They are coming back for reconciliation. Yeah, long-term commitment is coming. But you stand by your power. At the end of the day, you stand by your power and you overcome that pain, Three of Swords pain. Yeah. So let's see your person current feelings and near future actions towards you. Then you will get more clarity. What is going in your connection? Your person current feelings first. Two of Wands. Four of Wands. Wow. Ten of Pentacles. Yeah, they are coming back with solid offer. They are thinking about reconciliation. Definitely. And 10 of Pentacles with 4 of Wands. Definitely, you both could be twin flames, 11 and 11. 10 of Pentacles with 4 of Wands. Yeah, they want to offer stability. And they want this celebration with you. Wow. This is very solid and stable offer, Aquarius. But it could be long distance relationship also. And your person thinking a lot about you. Two of Wands. Definitely they are thinking about you a lot. They want this union and they want this traveling with you. Wow. You or your person could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, lot of fire energy, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. So let's see your person near future actions towards you. Okay, King of Swords, Knight of Swords. Wow, Three of Cups, two times. Princess of Cups. Yeah, your person has strong emotions for you. Definitely they want reconciliation, a Knight of Swords, some communication you will get from your person. And a Knight of Swords means they are rushing towards you. Wow. And Three of Cups with Princess of Cups. Definitely they want reconciliation and they have strong emotions for you. And one more card in actions. Death. Yeah, your person undergoing some spiritual awakening maybe. Yeah, they want to offer, they want reconciliation. Yeah, the only thing in their mind is reconciliation. Yeah, but you stand by your power. It's up to you to give second chance to your person or not. But they want reconciliation and they're thinking about day and night about reconciliation and reunion with you. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed in near future. Aquarius. Okay. Queen of Swords. King of Wands. Nine of Swords, Ace of Wands. I think your person may be feeling very sad and they are thinking about you day and night, especially all the time. They are not sleeping well, especially at night time. They are thinking about you a lot. Yeah, they are thinking about you a lot. And Queen of Swords and King of Wands. I think you stand by your power and you are very straightforwarded in this connection, Aquarius. Definitely you are very honest. But Ace of Wands, new beginning. Definitely you both want new beginnings. And yeah, you will give clarity to your person what you want and what you don't want in this connection. Definitely there is a chance for new beginning, passionate new beginning between both of you, reconciliation. Yeah, your person feeling very, very sad. So they are coming back for reconciliation, Aquarius. You will get some messages from your person and air energy is also here. Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. You or your person could be an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Lot of fire energy, water energy and air energy is here. So it's up to you. What to, if you want to give second chance, it's up to you. So wait a minute. Four of Wands in reverse. Yeah. Definitely. So I am getting what? Two of Wands, Ten of Pentacles. Yeah, they're thinking about you a lot. They want to offer this stability to you, but they don't know how to come towards you. That is, yeah, they want this celebration with you. There is no doubt because Three of Cups. For some who are in third party situation, think twice before giving another chance to your person. And Three of Cups with Princess of Cups. Definitely they want reconciliation and they have strong emotions for you, for sure. So let's see your overall energy for the week. Aquarius, Ace of Swords, Eight of Wands, Knight of Swords. Yeah, two times Knight of Swords and Temperance. You or your person could be Sagittarius. Definitely they are rushing towards you. And Eight of Wands, definitely some communication. You both will communicate back and forthly. And Ace of Swords, truth coming out and honest communication. Definitely they will give you, you are going to be giving some clarity to your person or your person will give clarity to you from honest communication. So let's see your person overall energy for the week. King of Pentacles, Ten of Wands, Four of Swords, Six of Wands. Yeah, definitely they are thinking about you a lot. Four of Swords. Definitely you are not in contact for some. And yeah, they want to approach you. But they are little bit feeling overburdened. It could be any reason. Not you only. And King of Pentacles. So they finally decided to offer long-term commitment. But it will take time. If your person is in Four of Swords energy, you have to be patient. Because in your cards, Temperance is there. Six of Wands. Definitely they want success in this connection. They want reconciliation for sure. So they're coming back for reconciliation. It's up to you, Aquarius, to give second chance or not. So this is general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone. Thank you so much for supporting me and watching my videos. Click bell icon, then you will get all my video notifications. So this is the reading for you guys. Bye.